हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। आई एम समद खान फ्रॉम सोशली प्रो डॉट कॉम एंड टुडे आई एम गोना शो यू हाउ यू कैन ऐड अ पेपाल अकाउंट इन योर फेसबुक एप्लीकेशन टू यूज फेसबुक पे। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। सो द फर्स्ट थिंग यू वांट टू डू, एज ऑलवेज आई एम सजेस्टिंग यू गाइस टू अपडेट योर फेसबुक एप्लीकेशन फर्स्ट, देन फॉलो द स्टेप्स मेंशन इन द वीडियो, बिकॉज आई एम डेमोंस्ट्रेटिंग दिस इन द लेटेस्ट फेसबुक एप्लीकेशन एंड यू कैन सी राइट नाउ। So that way you won't face any troubles. However, once you update your Facebook application, just go ahead and open it up and to add a payment method or add a PayPal account to your Facebook Pay, just go to the menu and now scroll down to the very bottom of the page and tap on settings and privacy option. Now just tap on the settings option and under your account section, as you can see, manage information about you, your payments and your contacts and your account in general. So there is an option Facebook Pay. Manage your payment settings, see your payment history and access live chat support. Tap on the Facebook Pay option. And there we go. As you can see, there are two payment methods available for you. However, you need to tap the add credit or debit card option. Put your card number, then month and year, and security code which you will find at the back side of your card. Then select your country and hit that save option at the top right. However, to add a PayPal account, just hit that add PayPal option. And now Facebook will connect you to PayPal. So there is something went wrong, and as you can see guys, I can't add a PayPal account right now. So this is exactly how you can do it in order to connect your PayPal account with your Facebook Pay. For more videos like this, you can subscribe to this channel and visit my blog sociallypro.com for more information. Thanks for watching guys. Have a great day. Bye bye.